$356,000 was spent of your money studying whether or not Japanese quail are more sexually promiscuous on cocaine. Shouldn't someone ask whether it is wise to spend $300,000 studying Japanese quail to see if they are more sexually promiscuous on cocaine? How about the $300,000 we spent on Japanese quail? Japanese quail to see if they're more sexually promiscuous on cocaine? The answer is yes.